Hello, welcome to Juicy News Channel, hot news all time. Kennedy Ozai celebrates his wife's birthday publicly. Before I continue, if you have not subscribed to my channel, kindly do so by clicking on the subscribe button below and bell the notification icon. Alright. Now let's continue. This is Kennedy Ozai, the general manager of Despite Group of Companies, and this is Mrs. Tracy Ozai, his wife. Kennedy is also the first son of Ghanaian business mogul Ozai Kwame Despite. He took to social media to celebrate his wife, Tracy Ozai. He shared beautiful photos of Tracy that came with a sweet birthday message. He wrote, "Happy birthday, my love. May your life be filled with loving memories. May you be as happy as you always make me. I love you, Mrs. Ozai at April's Virian." Adding to his wife's birthday message, he also shared a romantic video of them to show how much he loves her. The video comprises of their special moments, from their wedding to honeymoon and their normal days as a couple. The video continues to melt hearts as it clearly shows two wonderful people in love and their special moments. Tracy is a professional fashion illustrator who studied fashion design at Radford University College in Accra, and she now turns 24 on April 14, 2020. She tied the knot with Kennedy Ozai, son of Ghanaian millionaire Ozai Kwame Despite, exactly 2 months ago at a ceremony which its opulence and display of luxury cars drowned social media users in shock and admiration. The newly married couple has since shot to fame following their mind-blowing wedding ceremony. This is the video of their wonderful moments Kennedy shared. guys, you will hear from me in my next video. Thanks for watching. Like and share the video. You can also drop your comment. Please don't forget to subscribe. Click on the bell to turn on the notification.